been electrifying back as a true freshman. What an addition.
There used to be some pain in the midsection where there was some tremendous contact early in the run, and Henderson appeared to get the better of it against Sewell. Bounced off that one.
Should be balanced there, but just a big hit right there that he takes. He's a physical ball carrier. See how low he gets there against another freshman, Colt Bishop.
Well, Bishop is fearless.
Yeah, but he's up. He's up and walked it off.
So that's third down. And long two for Ohio State.